Chesterfield residents are pumped about tomorrow's grand opening of Shake Shack. It's on Chesterfield Airport Road, where the Steak and Shake used to be. This is the fourth Shake Shack location in the area, but it's the first one with a drive-thru. The first 200 cars to drive through on opening day get a Shake Shack Arch Apparel tumbler or hat. Shake Shack's founder, Danny Meyer, grew up in St. Louis.